So that squirt bottle didn't really work too great. I just poked a hole in the top and it didn't really perform the way that I wanted it to, but we're just gonna let that butt keep doing its thing. It's about 11 o'clock right now, and so we'll start looking at wrapping it here in the next hour or so, and we're gonna keep spritzing it every hour. So we'll see you next time. I'm not gonna show you the next spritz, but I'll show you how I wrap it here in a second.